These are the controls. This is a one player, the two player. The button lights up and it's pretty cool. This is a fire button. This is the controller. You just move the ball around and it moves your guy. This is a scorpion. It's worth 1,000 points and it goes across the screen like this. This is a flea. It's worth 200 points. You have to hit it twice for it to go away and it goes down the screen. This is a spider. The further it is, the less points you can get. The closer it is, the more points you can get. The most you can get is 900 and the least that you can get is 300. These are the mushrooms. You have to hit it a couple times for it to go away. And this is how the centipede moves across them. And when you hit the fleas, you have to hit it twice for it to go away. And once you hit it the first time, more will come down. Kind of gets annoying, so you have to kind of work out when you want to hit it. It's a scorpion. Whenever you can, honestly, because you really want the points as much as you can get. Now, this is how to set up the game. Personally, I like to get all the mushrooms I can get from the bottom, so once it gets down there, it doesn't have to go side to side really quickly. As you can see, I'm about to die. There we go. I'm just doing a short playthrough, so I wasn't really paying attention that much. I'm about to die again. Very stupid death, by the way. Now grab some quarters and play some centipede. Thanks for watching.